Hello friends, find the value of t if t to the power t equal to 27 to the whole power t plus 27. Let's have a solution. As we know, a to the power m plus n equal to a to the power m times a to the power n. Then it will be t to the power t equal to 27 to the power t times 27 to the power 27. To cancel this, 27 to the power t divide by 27 to the power t on both sides. 27 to the power t and 27 to the power t cancels. We have t to the power t over 27 to the power t equal to 27 to the power 27. Since a to the power m over b to the power m equal to a over b to the whole power m, we have t over 27 to the whole power t equal to 27 to the power 27. To cancel this power 27, multiply by power 1 over 27 on both sides, t over 27 to the whole power t times 1 over 27 equal to 27 to the power 27 multiplied by 1 over 27. 27 and 27 cancels. We get t over 27 to the whole power t over 27 equal to 27 as it is. Since 27 equal to 3 times 3, 9, 9 times 3, 27, which is equal to 3 cube, it will be t over 27 to the whole power t over 27 equal to 3 cube. If m to the power m equal to n to the power n, then m equal to n, so it will be t over 27 equal to 3. Multiply by 27 on both sides. T over 27 multiply by 27 equal to 3. Multiply by 27. 27 and 27 cancel. We get t equal to 27 times 3 is 81, which is the value of t. In the next step, I'm going to verify. T to the power t equal to 27 to the whole power t plus 27. Put the value of t, which is 81. 81 to the power 81 equal to 27 to the power 81 plus 27. As 81 equal to 3 times 3, 9, 9 times 3, 27, 27 times 3, 81, which is equal to 3 to the power 4. So it will be 3 to the power 4 to the whole power 81 equal to 27 is 3 cube to the whole power 81 plus 27 is 108. Next, as a to the power m to the whole power n equal to a to the power mn, we have 3 to the power 4 times 81 equal to 3 to the power 3 times 108, we have 3, 4 times 81 is 324, equal to 3 as it is, and 3 times 108 is 324. You can see here base and powers are same. Left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the value of t equal to 81 satisfies the equation of t to the power t equal to 27 to the power whole power 3 plus 27. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And you can also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.